Hi friends. Now I try to install MS Office 2016. It not working. It's notify that Microsoft Office Landard 2016 encountered during setup. Close the window. Let's see how to fix it. Open the My Computer. Then go to C drive. Open the C drive. Now click on View, then check the box Hidden Items. Then you can see the program data file. Open this file. Then you can see Microsoft Help file. Rename the file with Microsoft Help.odl. Then save the file. Close the window. And try to install MS Office. If it not work, then you can go second method. Find the task scheduler. Run with administration. Click on arrow icon on task scheduler Liberty. Click on arrow icon on Microsoft. Select the office. Right click on mouse and delete the folder. Then restart your computer and try to install MS Office application.